is responsible for dozens of baptisms. We have no excuse, right? So Ritzy has been a lay person since 2009 and continues today. I consider him an adopted minister and a wonderful committed worker. You can sit there for a minute. He can run. When he sent me his pictures, he can run. I asked him what was his main wish. He wanted to go to Boracay. He wanted to ride a plane. He wanted to go to the Mall of Asia. Who was in Mall of Asia? He did all of that. And today, Richie continues to share the love of Jesus in schools and in churches. This is an adopted minister, a lay person or adopted minister. I'm looking around to see, because since the day I got here, I'm just amazed when people would say, you sent me to school, you sent me, I cannot remember. There's so many of you, hundreds of you. And when Jay Policarpio, where's Jay? Jay. Where did he go? Where is he at? There he is. Okay. Every time I get an email, Jay Policarpio. Jay Policarpio. Jay Policarpio. And I said, man, he will not leave me alone. He told me, I sent you to school. I helped you at the Theology School, right? I visited Central Philippine Adventist College back in 2012. And there was a student I was able to speak at the working students from evening worship. There were about 300 of them. There was Judas Carrion who wrote to me and said, dear Jesus Christ, he was so desperate to finish college. Alepa Minister International sponsored Jonas and two other brothers. But one of them is this one. And he told me that I never got a chance to talk to him because I was so busy with everybody else. Guess what? Small world. Jay interviewed me live on Hope Channel, Cagayan de Oro, last Monday morning. What can you say? Jay, you got a special gift for you. Thank you. Jeffer, SPAC. I get emails. Jeffrey Gill. And money would go to SBC for Jeffrey Gill. And then he disappeared. I just saw him today, and he's been an adopted minister for 3 years. There are hundreds of you, and I don't know your names, but there are hundreds of you, literally. When they write to me, I have dozens at CPAC, several in MBC, AUP, SPAC, in LAC. These are just theology students. And I cannot say no. And I just pray. And God, there are so many of you. Most of these are new ones. When I saw when you see a Bernales face, don't you know it's a Bernales? I saw him, and the first thing I thought was, I know it was a Bernales. It's not different. There's Bernales. Edward. So when I see Edward, I know that's Valendez. I know the Nico Mokoy. I know your face. Rustico, I know you. But the rest of you have the same face. I'm sorry. Especially since you're new and I don't know you all. The last 3 years, Darlene has been doing the supervising. I was wondering, I keep asking Darlene, how old is your mom? She told me, same age as you, September 28th, 1948.